Hello everyone, how are you? I wish you all are fine. Harrison D is missing 7 to 8. Writing numbers from 0 to 3. Okay, 0. What the meaning of 0? It means nothing or anything, okay? So, how can I write numbers? I write 0 and standard form. Like this. Okay. Like this. Okay. And in word form, like this. Z-E-R-O. So it's zero. It's zero. Okay. So I have two forms to write a number. Standard form, like this. And word form like this. Okay, what's after zero? Number one. So how can I write number one? Up, down, like this. There's up, and down. In and down. So it's number one. How can I write number one? In word form, it's O-N-E. O-N-E. So that's number one. And standard form, what the meaning of standard form means numbers. Okay? And what the meaning of word form means words like A. Okay? So it's one O-N-E. So on. It's standard number two. So, it's two. And standard form and two in word form. Two, I write like this. Okay, so it's number two. Okay, and how can I write two in word form? Two, W, O. So it's number two. And T-W-O in word form. Number 3. So, how can I write it? Okay, 3 is standard form. Like this. 3 is standard form. 3 is standard form. And 3 is this. Like this. Another one. Like this. And three in word form like this. T-H-R-E-E. T-H-R-E-E. So it's word form. And the three is standard form. Okay. Epistry. So there's a group according to the number. This is number two. So I got 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2. So I also call this 3. Okay, this is number 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 3. 1, 2, 3. It's that. So I also call this 3. Okay, number 1. Where's 1? Okay, this one is different. It's a screen pass. Okay, count and write the number. How many is fingers? 1, 2, 3. It says it's fingers, we are not here. We a standard form. To add word form, it's like this. It's 2, H, R, E, E. It says it wants to do this. Okay. How many is fingers mean? Is there any 8 finger? No, so it's 0. And standard form, and in word form, 0, 3, 4, 0. Because you have to check those 2. Okay? Count and write the number. Okay, buzzer question. Why is the missing number? Do you remember this? It's number 1 and it's so, I said before, 1 I started from 1, counting from 1, 2, 3, and so on. But when I studied number 0, so the number lines start from 0 and can stop in any number or category number. Okay? So it has no stop or no end. Okay? So, I count 1, 2, 3. What's before 1? I start counting from 1 or from 3. Number 2. What's before 1? I will think. I start counting from 1, there's another number called 0. So, what's after 0? 1. What's after 1? 2. It's 1. And what's after 2? It's number 3. Excellent. Okay, another 1. 1, 2. Is it starting number 1? Counting number 1? No. What's before 1? It's 0. After 1, 2. What's after 2? It's 1. It's number 3. And 2's 3. Dot shift 4. And okay. Our number for the key numbers 0 in standard form and 0 in word form. 1 standard form and 1 in word form. Number 2 in standard form, 2 in word form. 3 in standard form and 3 also in word form. Thank you for listening and have a nice day.